In this video, I am going to show you how to remove your desktop RAM in your PC. So make sure that you watch this entire video so that you can get the full value of this content, but also don't damage your PC in the process. First thing you need to do is unplug your power cable from your computer. If your computer has a switch like this, turn it off and then take the power cord out. The next thing you need to do is remove the cover off the computer. Some computer cases require a screwdriver. In this case, it has finger and thumb screws. Other cases have an unlocking mechanism where you can pinch or you can pull and it will unlock your case. So I'm going to remove these screws now. There are two of them. So I'm going to take the computer case off now. As you can see, this computer has two RAM sticks and two RAM slots. Before we do anything, we need to talk about safety. What I have here is called an anti-static wrist strap. So you put it on your wrist like so. Clip the lead in, then clip the alligator clip to the metal case. The reason why we wear an anti-static wrist strap is so that we don't damage the internal components from static electricity. So now we've got the safety stuff out of the way. How do we go about removing the RAM? Over here, there are white tabs. What we do is we push down on each tab and should click. And then we grab our RAM stack like so. If you're going to be storing this RAM module for long term, make sure you use an anti-static bag to protect it from static electricity. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to remove a RAM module from your desktop PC. So, if I can do it, then you can do it too. Thank you for watching this video. It means a lot to us. You can help us out by becoming a Patreon or buying stuff from our shop. Otherwise, you can like, share, comment, and watch more of our videos. Until the next video, see you later.